It looks like Dwayne Davis of Lombard South.